Okay, today I'm going to be recording instead of streaming, and then maybe I'll cut out some boring parts and speed up some boring parts or something. See if that works. Okay, so I'm here, and so Rosie Bell fell last time and we lost a couple of her items. So she needs a new. What do you need? Where are you? Oh, you're by the creeper farm? Are you down at the bottom of the creeper farm? Well, you fell off, right? Well, she didn't have enough room to pick up your
And
stuff,
she had two
and
shulker
so
boxes.
she had to go and get
Two
some.
empty shulker
She had to go
boxes.
get some chests, and so she went and got the chests. And then she came back down. And how did you die anyway? So there are two shulker boxes here and a chest. Tons of stuff. Your sword is in here, everything. And your boots and everything. Let's see. I don't see an elytra. Did you get the elytra? Well, I think glow light. I think glow light could get you a new one, maybe, because she goes to the end and stuff and gets things. Do you need to get up here? Oh, there you are. Way to have a bunch of dirt. You haven't lost everything. You've got a lot of things, including it. Good job. Okay, it looks like most of your stuff is found then. So, is the only thing that's missing is your elytra? You have no pants? That's funny. Okay. You have no pants. All right, so you need netherite pants, which means. No, the Enderman farm is down. That's the AFK thing for the creeper farm. The Enderman farm, do you want to go with me to it? You, oh yeah, you probably need to, you need to have some gold. You need to have gold armor. Okay, so you need gold armor. As long as you don't look at any Enderman, as long as you have gold armor on, you should be fine. It's just we go into the portal here, and then we go from that portal to another portal, and it's pretty short. And then we go through that portal to the end portal, and then we run across a long thing of leaves. It's only one wide though, so just stay straight. And then we, and then I'll show, and then there we're at the end.
I have all the rockets. I need to go get some more rockets. Yeah, some really. Well, you can get a new. Thanks. Oh, goodness. Thanks. Oh, yeah, we have lots of stuff. So. Okay, so the first thing, you need your gold armor. Okay. Once you're ready. See, the pants, I've got iron. I have iron leggings tomorrow, though. You need the other ones, okay? Okay, so we need some diamond leggings, and then maybe by the portal when you're ready. The portal by the cats, right? You're comfortable in the other end, right? Okay. You're comfortable, it's a little uncomfortable. Okay. Okay. One stair short of the roof. Hey, let's look at the castle so far away first.
See, I mean, you know who. Look at the castle.
Rosie Bell.
Because on the internet, you don't talk about your real name. Cool, I am on. Should I shoot her with an arrow?
Oh, you don't.
I won't. Maybe I'll throw a piece of a baked potato at her.
Yes, thank you. That'd be better.
That was at glow light.
Gold. Only two.
Oh, no.
So, Dad, I don't have a gold helmet or leggings or anything.
You don't have gold anything?
No gold anything. I swear I had.
Hey, how come that hurt me when I was using my thing? All right, let me see if I have a gold. Well, it wouldn't be here, would it? Okay, I thought I had something else gold. Hey! Jeez. I thought we had a gold something or other down here with all the zombies dropped. Oh, there's some gold pants. Do you want gold pants? I've got all the different kind of gold armor. Which kind of gold armor do you want? Because the zombies drop them all the time.
Just a either helmet or leggings. Which one's stronger?
I'll just get you a helmet. I'll get you a helmet and I'll put mending on it because it's kind of a broken one. What? Yeah? Okay, go put mending on your helmet and then come fix it.
Okay, what? Oh, wait a minute.
Let's go to the Nether, and then I'll guide you over to the end, okay? Where are you going? You can go in this portal right here, Mace. Rosie Bell, I mean.
Where?
Right here. Can you see me?
Oh, that's not.
Yeah, it's just short. It's just closer, that's all. Here we are to the Nether. Very nice. You here?
I'm here.
Where'd you go?
Here. Right here.
Are you outside of the house?
No, I'm in the house.
Where? I don't see you. Can you see me?
I'm on the shroom light. Yes, I can see you. I'm on one of the shroom lights. Look. Look at the shroom lights. It's like these. I'm jumping.
You see me?
Yes. I'm right.
Okay, well, I don't know. Why don't you come out the door then?
It froze.
Oh, I think you were disconnected. Okay, just come back in. You probably didn't go through. Oh, there you are.
There we are.
Okay, follow me.
It froze on you.
I have a torch trail for us to follow, okay?
Mm-hmm.
Don't look at any Nethermen.
Endermen.
Enderbutts. Careful on the edge here. Yeah, I started flying across here instead, and so I didn't need to make the edge much better. Okay, are you still there?
Mm-hmm.
All right. I made this nice little tunnel for us.
Oh my gosh, I'm just saw the lava. I'm like, help!
You can spam your space bar while you're running. Okay. Oh, there's a ghast over here. Hold on. I need to murder it real quick. Where did he go? Oh my gosh. I just about looked at the... Where did it go? I don't know. Well, just go through this. Go through this portal now. This portal will take you to the end portal. Okay. All right. Okay, you ready?
I've never liked jumping in.
It's easy. Okay, here we go. Don't look at any Endermans, okay? Okay, just look kind of down at the floor. Okay, can you run along this thing?
Sure.
Okay. Now, once you get in here, the Enderman can come up to where and stand on the carpet, okay? You don't need to shoot anything. Just get your sword out. See this carpet right here, the white carpet? There's hoppers under there to gather all the ender pearls, okay?
Mm-hmm.
So all the endermen are over there.
I'm gonna shoot them.
Yeah, as you look at them. Yeah, you'll want to do it with your sword. Oh, no, that's getting too. You getting XP yet? Okay, good. What? Kill this one in the back. At the back door. Sometimes they teleport across. Yeah, you just have to look across all their eyes. And then they'll come over. A bunch of XP now. Wait for your sword to recharge so you can do swiping. across all of them. Nice. Go up there and get that. Oh, wait, never mind. Stay there. You can get a little closer. You're good. You're fine. You getting XP? How much do you have now? Nice. I'll keep them coming. Fall through. Yeah, I got it. I'll put the carpet back on. I got the carpet. I have the carpet. I'm going to put it back on. Okay, here. Oh, whoops. That's not the carpet. Yeah, give me that. The carpet. Go up and get it. Oh, there's one over here. Sometimes they teleport through the leaves into the back of the patio thing. Looked at him while I was out there, huh?
Sorry.
Rude. You getting a lot of XP and stuff? Nice. Cool, huh? Get up there closer to him so you can get the XP. How much did you get? What are you up to now? Is your helmet healed all the way now? Should be. Sweet. There was some dude over here at the back door. can. Just don't look at the dudes. Nice. Okay, come back. Yeah. Wait, let your sword recharge so instead of hitting one at a time, you just sweep across the room. There you go. Uh-oh. No. Well, okay, you can. Where's the leaf at? Yeah, put dirt back. Put dirt there and then I can put a torch on it. Because I couldn't put any torches in here because. Okay. Oh. Scoot over to this side. Go on your side. There you go. It is, isn't it?
Don't look at him. I'm gonna go get the XP.
Wait. There's one I looked at. Okay, go get it.
Sure.
Uh-huh. Okay, get over on your side. There you go. All right, go look at all of them. Nice job.
Don't.
Are
you
coming? Nope. Oh, a piece of dirt fell in the place there. Oh. Oh, that's why. Because they pick up blocks. Huh.
Well, your dirt went down into the void.
No, it went into the hopper.
Hello. Hello. Looks like the...
You want to use my sword? I think you should try it just for fun. Here. Okay, well, give it back to me then. Thanks. Your sword's probably just as good. Yeah, mine has a lot of those too. Mine's just netherite. Is yours iron? I got it. I got it. I saw it when I held it. Oh, here. Close. Do it slower so it recharges. See how the sword recharges when it has a little plus underneath it? Yeah. Yours does too. That's recharging for the sweet. Another what? Leaf. Don't break leaves, Macy.
I'm sorry.
You gotta hit the Enderman. Are we gonna go back home?
Yeah, I think
27
is enough.
Okay. Sounds good. You don't have to crawl. Okay, well, I'm gonna fly over you then, okay?
No, you're gonna die.
You know how to get back, right?
No.
Okay, well. Oh no!
What?
I accidentally looked at one of them. So he started following me. Okay, so once you get, so make sure you don't look at any of them, okay? And then once you get to the end, keep coming. Where are you going? Oh, just stay down. And then, you know the middle of all the pillars? Over here, do you see me?
No, I don't see
you. Do you see me? Oh, come over to the...
Where are you?
Do you see me?
No, I don't see you.
Okay, I'm right in front of you.
You are?
Jumping around. Can you see me?
No, I can't.
Okay, I'm right by you. Okay, follow me. Okay. Sorry. Oh my gosh! Grab all my stuff, okay? That was so ridiculous. I accidentally looked at one of them, and instead of killing him, I...
Oh no.
Okay, get rid of all the stuff that's stupid. Oh yeah, put your shulker box down and put it all in there. Can I do it? I don't have to do this. Shulker box is full.
I cannot accept any messages at this time. Goodbye.
Okay, we're not doing any seeds.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, Macy.
Get all the stuff that you really want.
Getting everything.
You don't need rotten stuff. Flesh. I'm sorry, I didn't bring that much, but like okay, put some. what's your most...
We don't need a blast furnace.
What do you really want to wrap, like, you know, just put it in...
I'm getting everything, okay?
Even a rotten flesh?
No.
Your bow.
Obviously.
Get rid of... You're getting rid of all my stuff.
I'll give you
Thank
a crafting
you, my
table
arrows.
When we get back. Those are my
arrows.
Those
are mine.
Okay, we have netherite leggings. What about my elytra? Okay, we got the boots. Elytra, boots, leggings, gold helmet. Yes, okay, so we got all that. We've got the hoe, the pickaxe, the axe, the shovel, the sword, the bow.
The rocket.
All the rockets, the arrows.
You don't
even need ender pearls. Those are stupid.
I think we got everything you need. We got everything you need.
How come you don't have leggings on?
Because I don't have any.
I asked you if you had some.
I said no.
You can wear my netherite leggings for now, okay? Oh, do you have silk touch on this? Oh, you don't need it for this. You don't need it for the...
A shulker box.
Shulker box.
Oh, get rid of the... There we go.
So stupid.
Okay, give me a character.
Okay.
Yeah, we don't need all this.
We don't need this stuff. We don't need that.
Oh my gosh. There we get going.
Okay, is that everything then?
Yeah, it's everything.
Okay, and it's a bunch of stuff we don't need. See, I even had stuff that I didn't need.
Yeah, got everything we need. Yeah, let's go. You look like a donkey doing this.
Okay, see this in the middle that's lit up?
Mm-hmm.
In the middle of all the little black towers everywhere.
That's
where
the end portal.
Yeah, this is how you get back.
Hurry, go in. I don't want to die to the head like you have died.
That's the first time you've gone through the end portal.
Yeah.
Oh. You just respawned to your starting point then.
Yeah, I did.
Okay, so let's put... Oh, let's...
I'll go back. Thank you.
Wait. Where are you? No, stay there.
Sang. King. Oh my gosh. I can't believe we both died.
Can you sleep in the bed right there, Macy.
The bed?
Yeah, sleep in the
bed. But it's the nether. It's the nether.
It's not the nether.
All right.
That's the overworld. Thanks for
Silly
checking
me.
First.
Like nether.
Okay.
Let's go. All right,
so I'm going to come back.
Should I go in?
No. Don't move.
Then I'll just stay on the bed.
Just stay where you are.
Do. Now,
I have to run to you.
To me? What?
I'm running you to me so that...
We can live happily. Is there nuts in this fudge? No.
Well, I don't know. There might be. It's
gross.
Peanut butter fudge.
That's gross. Little purple tree right here. you're streaming, right?
Well, I'm recording.
Who would want to listen to a recording?
Well, I'm gonna edit the recording, cut out anything, and then speed up one part, and then I'll. And then I'll upload it.
But, Dad, who would want to listen to a recording? Camera's on, right? Wait, is it?
All right,
camera on?
So, I'm gonna give the leggings and the netherites for the axe. Can you pick that stuff up?
Yeah, I can. I can do it. See? And you say not to carry that much stuff. Man, you have a lot of tools.
The helmet.
Helmet. You have a bow. I have a, I organized for you, by the way. I have a crossbow. GPS. You say not to bring a new step. Is that it?
I think stuff is yours.
Let me see.
The baked potatoes.
Yeah, the baked potatoes are yours. And then the rest is mine. Oh yeah, I gave you a potion healing.
Healing or instant health?
Instant health.
Oh, it's all the same.
Instant health makes you instantly health.
Okay, so you got everything you needed, right? And I've got all my stuff back. Thank you. So kind. Thanks for saving my bacon. Now everybody saves me, because I get dead. I should have just... As soon as the guy was coming after me, I should have just killed him right away instead of running around waiting for him, because he was after me the whole time.
Yep, let's go home.
Very dumb. All right, so the way home is going to be...
There.
Yeah, through here. And then we'll come out of this one, make sure you don't look at any Endermen or whatever. Oh, we go this way, over here. See me? Over, no, the back this way.
This way?
Can you see me? Do I have my elytra on? Yes, I do. Okay. Ready? I'm actually going to break this tree down over here so that it's safe. More safe.
Died.
I know. Okay, and then a hoe is good for this this stuff. You know the way, right?
Yep.
Okay. Good job, Mace. Way to come. Thanks for coming with me to the end and getting XP.
You're welcome. It's so confusing. Nice. How did we do... Oh, I get it now. I don't have to do it all the time.
Oh, did you have my torches? Maybe you have my torches.
Torches? I have your torches.
That's fine. You can keep them.
I made a hoglin mad.
What? No, all of them will come after you if you do that. Not good.
Well, I didn't hit it or anything, it just came towards me for a second.
Oh, okay.
Like it was coming through the door, so I kind of pushed it out. Can you give me that blue stuff?
Yeah.
Thank you, because I really am in need of it.
How dare you?
Yeah, I'm gonna go back home, okay?
Oh, you're still down here?
Goodbye.
I think maybe we should do these.
I never wanna do again.
No, it's fun, huh? Oh no. Oh my gosh! No, no, no! Jeez.
Now you died again. I'm like, no!
Not yet.
Not yet? What do you mean, yet?
Well, I've got the hoglin piglin thingy after me, and I've got this dude at me. I've got everybody after me and stuff. Are you in here? Or did you do home?
I went home. Oh my gosh, you scared me to death. Never go into another again.
Well, okay, where are you?
I'm in my house. Our house.
Stay up there.
Mm-hmm.
Can you see me?
Yeah, I can see you. No, I can't see you. I'm inside.
Weren't you just out here a second ago?
No,
there you are. Okay, ready?
Ready for what?
I'm handing you all the stuff you wanted. What stuff?
Your leggings and your shield. But
oh. I got the leggings.
And your shield and
yeah.
Torches.
Oh. Oh, thanks. Yep.
And pumpkins and melon slices.
Oh yeah, those were mine, but I don't care about them anymore.
I don't either.
Okay. All right. Thanks. Now that I put a little landing area on this, oh, it's a little easier to land. There we go. Okay. Maybe I'll put some of that in there. I was going to go repair that walkway and make it nice, but...
Hey, you threw away all my chicken seeds.
What?
All the seeds.
All the seeds? Oh, the castle's looking good. She's still in here working on it? Oh, it's bedtime. Are you sleeping? Does she? Oh, she can't go out. This castle's crazy.
How did she make it?
She's watching a video and following along the instructions and stuff.
Gosh, it must be hard.
But yeah, there's so much detail to it, you know.
Like, it's
I'm going back to the nether because I'm going to kill all the things that made me angry there. Or just carry less stuff.
I'm just getting ready for you to die.
What? What are you talking about?
It's just I'm saying that you want to go back. It has been a while since I have eaten all that I have.
Okay, I'm gonna kill that dude. Killed him dead. I want to kill the hog thingies. There's one. What are they doing anyway? I hate those guys. Nice.
Did you hear it from here?
I think I might have. Okay, this is what I'm gonna do. I am going to build a little thing.
You sure be playing, all right?
Nice. Those beasts, man. Don't like them.
I have Frostwalker. It's so fun.
It's true. It's so true.
I'll only blow the horn when I'm in trouble, okay?
Okay. Okay. Oh, interesting. So it's basically just.
Oh my. This is not going to be fun. You have to be fast. Or I'll be next.
Okay, I'm just making this place a little nicer to run through. Goes here and down. It would probably be more direct. I should just chop this whole thing down. I'm chopping all this down, man. Wow, this must be a really big. A fire escape. Oh no. That's funny. Is it a fire escape or just a trap?
I have no clue.
I heard one of those hoglins. Where is he? Oh, he's down here. Guess what, hoglin? You looking up at me? Guess what? Die. That's what. Oh, it's a little baby one. Okay. It's nice to be up here where things can't get me. Gosh, I thought that was lava, Macy. I mean, Rosie Bell, the mushroom lamp or whatever it's called. What is it called? What's it called?
It's called a shroom light.
A shroom light.
Yeah. Frog light.
No. What? This whole thing out. I don't like this thing anymore. Okay, this is a pretty huge undertaking here.
I have an idea.
Okay. That's a lot of stuff that came down from there. Okay.
I'm very excited. Today you don't know what today is. It's Minecraft Day.
Okay, looks like no one's running at me, so that's good. Okay.
There's an extra elytra in here.
There's an elytra?
Yeah, there's an extra chest.
Where?
Oh my gosh. The chests. I'm back.
Oh, cool. I'm so glad we don't have to go back to the end to get one.
I know. Oh my gosh. I need to check again. Oh, there's diamond leggings.
I think I will just plow right through this. There's a snake in my boots.
Oh, I tried to make it. It didn't work. Ugh, how horrible.
Not filling it in. I'm not gonna fill the whole thing in. Not gonna fill it in. Make sure you sleep. Oh crap. Oh. Look, all I have to do is build up like this. Shoot them all I want. Just have to make sure I don't hit any of the pigmen guys. Nice.
What the?
Is that one?
Yeah, it's a baby one. They're worthless. The mama will come up after you.
Mama's dead. Jeez, he's lucky.
Then we've only hit him twice. Once, twice.
There's one right there.
There's a big one. Get him.
Okay. Well, that was good. The more of those we get rid of, the better.
Why don't you get the...
Well, I'm trying. Oh, there he is. You're welcome, pig man. Okay.
Potato.
What?
I have no clue. I really don't.
Okay, so I'm going to put one
here. What is that? That block right there. Dad. That one.
It's just some with, it's more like one of these.
Can I come into another with you because I'm bored?
Well, I've got, I think I'm going to do this. And then I'm going to do this out from here. What? Are you making them mad?
It's gone now.
Well, where is it?
It's gone.
Just don't make stuff mad down here. Because I have to travel through that. This path looks a little bit better. It's a little more safe.
Is he okay up there? Oh my God. What's he doing?
Who? There's a cube, a magma cube thing.
Come on. Here. Perfect.
Where are you at? Where are you? Where are you?
I'm right here. Look behind you.
Oh, hi.
Bye.
Now I had to come and get all this stuff.
Gosh, I ran into you. Come back. Yeah.
What was it? Did you notice that our house down here doesn't have a roof?
I did notice.
So weird.
It's actually really scary because scariness.
I died down there somewhere in the lava. That's
you
why
did?
It's that's why it's blocked off. Long time ago.
How much stuff did you lose?
Oh, plenty. I like how the pigmen beat up the hog thingies, hoglins.
Really fun to watch too.
Yeah.
Daddy Barbarino.
Yeah.
I should have gotten gold for you guys. Hello. Hello. You're so cute.
Okay, I'm gonna fly over to the opening and perfect. Awesome, I flew to the top of our fort. Where are you? Ooh, there's a dude.
A what?
Aghast. Where is he? Look at you, Mace. I'm right by you.
Oh my gosh, that was terrifying.
Just have to fall from up here. Well, you could fall onto the chest. Like over here. Because it's a shorter fall. See? Yeah, you'd think that would be worse.
Oh my gosh.
That's funny. Okay, should we go home?
Yeah, let's go.
Okay, let's go. I made the path very pretty and very safe. No, not the leaf one, the one that goes across the to the portal.
Oh.
I got a whole bunch of that stuff for you if you want it.
Yes, please give it to me. I shall trap you in ice.
Here.
Cream. Ice cream.
Come and get it. Okay, ready? Let's see. Let's give you the warped block and the warped roots and the warped stem and the warped wart blocks and the warped wart blocks. Do you want any netherrack too?
Yes, not
nether. And warped stem. Do you want any quartz? You want shroom lights?
Quartz, yeah, shroom lights.
Okay, that's it.
Thank you. Okay,
you're welcome. Mm-hmm. But let's go take a look. Let's go take a look at the castle. Whoa, look at the top of the castle. That's pretty cool.
Where? Oh my.
Whoa.
Gorgeous, gorgeous. I sound
wow.
He keeps opening the door for me. The iron golem.
Cool castle. Sleep. Sleep. Ooh, sleep. Do you sleeping? Okay. Splendid. Yeah, that's a cool spire, man. On the top of the spire. Whoops. I'm not very good at landing on tall, skinny things like spires. Not very good at it.
Or are you?
Or am I?
Don't ask me what I'm doing.
Wonder how she gets up there. Oh, yeah, that's right. I don't have any scaffolding, so.
I am going to make my room nice and strange. Oh my gosh. Okay. Let's do this. This. Put some shroom lights up here. Put some warps over here.
If I went into observation mode, I could fly around and see. Or a spectator mode, I mean. Spectrator. Okay. Wow, that's really cool. The spire on the castle is just pretty amazing. Is it going to be stairs on the top to make it? Anyway, she's got to do that to all the sides. Oh, okay, I get it. Your room in the big house?
Yeah, second floor.
Okay, just a sec. Okay, so, and then a little spike on top of it. That's cool. And then she's going to do the same thing on this side. Then over here, and then over here. That is the big spire. In fact, looks like she did that over here already.
I like it. Now for the floors.
Looks like this, that tower over there is a little bit taller than this one. It's the main tower. And there's these little connectors between them. Little entrance thingy. Maybe we'll have to build a lava moat around it or something.
Absolutely.
That looks really cool.
I know, right?
The campfire in there, making smoke go up. That is super cool. Yeah, that castle's pretty cool. I think we'll put a lava moat around it. No, let me get over here. Hello. I'm in spectator mode, so you can't see me. Oh, wow, you're building a little cave in here, huh?
Click on me.
Huh?
You can get inside me.
I don't have any... Oh.
Yeah, you can get inside me.
Okay. Oh, look at that. How do I get out of you?
I have no clue.
Oh, no. How do I get out?
I think that's boring.
How do I get out of this once it's... How do I get out of spectating you?
Shift. Press shift.
Oh. Hey, it worked.
I wasn't going to tell you because it's fun.
Nice. Nice room.
It's gorgeous.
Yeah, it's super cool.
It's gorgeous.
It's like putting in some of... It's like putting... It's like putting some of the nether in. All right. So that house is really nice, too. There's sheep and cows behind it.
How dare you tell me my house is pretty.
And then this... Little, I've never been, so we go into this house to do the XP farm, but there's actually a little tower up here too. And that's a little watchtower out here, and it even has a little bell in it. That's cool. Nice. That has a little, one of those nether, or no, this is the end. The whatever fruit thingies.
Coarse fruit.
Coarse fruit. Or something. Cool. These are cool things we're making.
Oh, okay.
So cool. And then it's hollow on the inside too. Like. So you can see. Up into the rafters and stuff. Super cool. And there's our... And then there's our AFK thing with the creeper farm. And this is our house over here. What are you going to get in the nether? There's a house, there's the attic, there's the main house. Whoa.
The grass.
Looks like a pretty big... Whoa. Whoa.
What? Oh my god.
Didn't realize we had gone all the way down here.
Whoa. Goodness, how far have we gone?
Whoa, we went down here. What is this? Oh, this is our mining area down here.
Yeah.
What the heck? Whoa, look at this. Did we find this place? Yeah, there's a spawner there. And a gourd geode thingy. There's a... Yeah, because it's got the torches on it, huh?
It is amazing.
Wow, look how far this goes. Oh my gosh. And we ran into lava there and turned. Wow, we were strip mining through here. That's pretty amazing. Ran into a lot of lava there. Lava, lava.
Oh my gosh. Help. Help. Okay,
ran into lava over here. Okay, well, that's awesome. Is this diamond level down here? Where am I?
Really scary. Oh my gosh.
I'm
oh
at
gosh.
Negative 61.
No.
Where were you?
Nether.
Oh, you're in the Nether?
Help.
Okay, I'm coming up.
Oh my gosh. Hurry up, please. Hurry up. Put everything. Put all of your stuff in a chest. All of your stuff in a chest.
So I need to come. You got a lot of stuff or something?
All of your stuff in a chest. All of it. Please hurry up. Please hurry up. Just get back in survival.
Okay, shh. You got my stuff, I'll get your stuff, okay?
Put it in there. Any chest.
Oh, we don't have shelter boxes.
Any chest.
I don't have a lot of stuff. How much stuff do you have?
Not a lot.
I'll put this potion in here. I'll put this up here.
Just bring your sword and your bow and your axe. That's all you need. Okay. Sword, bow, and axe. Nothing else.
Why? I'll put that potion there.
Put it in the stuff upstairs. Upstairs.
Here, I'll put it in here. So I don't need a bed. I'll get torches. I don't need that. So I just need a bow. I will need my arrows.
That's it.
Is that it?
Yep, that's
we
it.
Good?
That's all you need.
Okay, what am I doing? Where were you? Where did you fall?
An Enderman spawned on top of the house and killed me.
Inside the house?
Not inside, but like up there and then down.
Oh no, I hope it didn't go in the lava.
No. Oh, not in lava. Please, not in lava. Not like,
Okay,
Okay, go around.
I don't have any blocks.
No. How do we die so quickly these days? Hurry up, please. Please, I beg of you, just break up your axe. Hurry up. There was a magma cube. I remember, just go.
Okay, hold on. Let me get over here.
Let me.
Oh my gosh. Okay. All right. So you're on top. Is it there? No.
No, it was. Oh, I see my stuff.
Oh, there's your
it's
stuff.
All over
okay.
There. Yes, please get it.
Okay,
please,
perfect.
Please.
All right. Okay. Okay.
Found
we'll
crack. Hurry up.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. You've got this.
Okay.
And then stuff. Remember, go back up.
Oh, here. Oh, there's the dude. Do you want me to kill him?
You caused my death, you evil creature. Okay, maybe you should go. I think it died. It said Enderman dies.
Oh, did it?
Yeah, it did. Go
maybe
on.
He spawned into the
lava
or
yeah,
something.
Yeah, hurry up. Hurry, please. Please.
Okay. Is there anything else?
Yes, there's tons of stuff. Remember on the other side?
Where?
Oh my gosh. Give it.
Oh, down here. Got it.
Oh,
horn.
Down there. I think. Just see if there's stuff. I think that's all. Look.
Okay. Alright, you got boots. Hey, that's mine.
No, it's mine.
That's yours. You got pants, boots, helmet.
No.
Are you kidding? Is the elytra in the shulker box?
Give it. No, it's not. Look for it.
Shh, stop doing what you're doing. Just relax. Whatever. We're looking around. You know what? If you're not going to fly in the Nether, then just leave your elytra home. Is usually the best thing to do. Oh, I think I might see your elytra. Hold on. There's a sword and... I got your sword. I got your sword. Where are you?
A zombie spawned in with me.
Oh, in the nether? You fine? Oh, there's TNT. Okay. Hold on.
Did you get my elytra?
Not yet. But I did get your sword. Okay, here's some... Well, oh, there's a potion over there. Let's see. Okay, I got a potion. Okay, I'm gonna go into spectator and just look around, okay? Just to see if I can find the elytra. Let's go up like this. So the area that where you died was just around all this area here.
Okay. Did you get my sword?
Yeah. Got your sword. It could have fallen in the lava.
Oh, is the elytra?
Why can't the elytras be made of netherite, you know?
Netherite.
Wait, did I see it
just now? No, I didn't. It's burnt.
Oh, that's the little place. And there's these two guys. These two guys have been here for hours, like days.
It's an adult and it's still on top.
Yeah. Okay. So anyway, the... Just looking down from up here. That's funny, that's through there. I didn't realize that was above. Okay, so did you, so the dude spawned up here and then you fell off of our thing down into here, right? Mm-hmm. And some of the stuff, I don't see any items. It's possible that it could have gone into the lava because there is lava down there. I don't know.
Wow.
I'm just looking around to see if there's anything else.
I'm going to see if I can get a netherite sword and slay it.
I already killed him, remember? Oh, look, this dude's trapped right here. That's funny.
Lava, you horrible beast.
Okay, are you back in the overworld? Oh wait, there's a nether pearl, an end pearl. But I don't think that was something you were carrying. I think that was from a dead. Anything down here? Not
see. No.
Are you in the overworld?
Yeah.
Okay, stop falling. Jeez. Okay.
Oh my gosh. It's always and
okay. Well, I don't see anything else, Mace. I mean Rosie Bell.
What else did I drop?
Dang it, it probably did go down in the lava. Okay, I'm gonna come home, okay?
Mm-hmm. So sad. My elytra and my trident, they're all gone. I still hose there, at least. I feel like I always lose my
most
valuable. I'm never gonna carry something valuable.
Well, I've lost a couple of elytras already, you know. Yeah. Where are you at right now?
I just came to look for you.
Where? In the nether? Oh no, I'm back from the nether. So come back out of the nether. Are you going to come out here or at the other one?
Come out here.
Well, you can't choose. Where are you?
Right here.
By me?
Yeah,
right. Uh-oh. You're not. I think you're not. I think you're disconnected. You're probably going to disconnect. Yeah. Come back. There you are. Okay, ready? I'm going to hand you all your stuff.
I have something for you too.
Warp block. Nether quartz. I guess that's your compass. And your sword. And this, your precious sword. Actually, all this stuff should be yours, huh? Because I just came with just the bare minimum. Bucket, helmet. Oh, well, did I bring all my arrows? The shulker box is yours, right? I didn't bring all that stuff.
I didn't either.
You just talking about arrows? Okay, I think that's everything. Is that everything? Was that? There we go. Nice castle. I'm gonna buzz the castle. Buzz the castle again. Nice. Some places. Okay. All right. I should just run through there from now on. Oh my gosh. Oh, which way do I go from here?
Where are you?
I'm at the original spawn point.
Oh. Yeah, but where's your stuff?
My stuff is at the zombie farm at the bottom of that thing you fall down.
How did you die there?
Because I hit on the edge instead of in the water. Can you go grab all my stuff?
Sure.
How do I get home? Which way do I go?
Okay.
This way?
Yeah, I think. East.
The sun sets over.
Ooh, just teleport to me. Teleport.
I don't think I can teleport. Oh, I did. Okay. Okay, I can get my stuff. I can get it. Did you go down? Oh. Okay. Oh my gosh, I did it again. No, I got it. I got it. I'm coming to you. Hold on.
I already put it in. You fell from the high place. Again.
Oh my gosh. Why do I keep falling?
Oh my gosh, let me try.
No, let me do it. What are you doing? Okay.
Fine. Just keep falling.
Yeah, if you fall and you hit the edge, oh, it's ice. How do we fix that? How do you melt the ice? If you break it, it doesn't turn into water. Do I need to? Oh, what? Oh, I've got all my stuff. You can't come down. I have some of your stuff too. Yeah. From just being down here when you fell down. So, do I need to dig this up and we need to put water in here again? Should I dig this ice out? How do you dig ice out? Okay, it's water again. It's water again. What? Oh, don't put water. Don't put water. I already put a water down here. Yes, you did. You put water at the top of it. Don't do that. You gotta. So stop it. Stop the water. No, just stop the water. You have to build a. You have to put a block up there. There's all your stuff. I got your stuff. You have to put a block at the top. I'll do it. Yes. I don't know. A lot. What is this? Don't. Did you stop the water? Okay, move. Oh. Okay, hold on. You put a block of water up here. Oh, don't do anything, okay? I'm taking care of it. There we go. No, we're good. We're gonna fix it. There we go. I fixed it. Oh, what's this water? Okay, I get it. There was a block between the two, and okay, I'm gonna dig through this, and it was water down there, so it should still be water. Yay. Okay, it's fixed now. Okay. I'm going to give you all your stuff. Makes it a lot easier, doesn't it? I wish all the. You remember we had that one mod that would take. It would put a marker where you died, and then it would take all of your stuff and put it in a little
Gravestone.
gravestone thing so that it wouldn't disappear. Yeah. Okay, I think that's all your stuff. Okay. That's weird. So the first time I died was because it was ice. Oh, weird. Well, how does it Do you have to take your boots off then every time you go down there? Make sure the water's, don't go by the water. Make sure your boots are off. Wow, that's really interesting. Okay, well, now we know. That's good. Okay, I'm going to go... Oh, where did I put my stuff? Do you remember which chest I put all my stuff in? Because I have all the rest of my tools and everything.
Oh, yeah, your free shoulder.
Oh, it was down here. Yep, that's right. Yeah. Thanks.
You're welcome.
Okay, we'll put that because we don't want it. And then gotta do arrows.
I will try not to go down there with my boots on.
Yeah, that was so weird. So weird. What we should do is go back to the spawn point and put a little arrow of torches to tell you which way to go, because I can never remember.
And a house with food.
Oh yeah, we should put a little house around it. Okay, I could volunteer. Yeah, you'll have to dig out a little, but how are you gonna know where to come to get back here? You can at least put a dirt hut around it or something. Just remember right where you spawned, and then just dig some dirt and like dig one dirt where you spawned at, and then do a little house around that with some torches. You wouldn't have any torches though. Anyway, I don't know what to do.
Okay, so I volunteered to die. I'll be right back.
Hey, you know what? You can just write down the coordinates. Tell me the coordinates when you die, and then I'll write them down, and then I'll just fly over there and then build stuff.
I know how it works.
You can teleport me. We're doing a little bit of cheating today. Make sure you don't have anything with you. Do you not have anything with you? Oh, you lost all your XP. Aww.
Who cares?
We know how to get more, huh?
Okay,
so tell me your coordinates.
I'm not dead yet.
I'm going to take some. Well, yeah, once you're dead, just tell me and I'll write them down.
Okay,
then you can, and then you could tell me the coordinates. So let's do, we'll do Blackstone. Blackstone is classy. Polished Blackstone bricks.
For the house and I'll die.
Okay, and then... And then I'll want to bring some torches. Torches are in the wood, right? Oh, there's the arrows. Oh, there aren't any torches.
How shall I die today? I'll go up on a pine tree. No, I have to break my bed. I have to break
what?
My bed.
Why? Oh, so you'll spawn back, huh?
Yeah.
Oh, good thinking. Okay, there's a bunch of torches. I'll put those back in here. And these. Okay. All right.
I'm just figuring out a way to die. I'm going to jump off the highest.
Oh, and I have the GPS, so I can tell exactly the direction that we're supposed to go home. Okay.
Me. No, I'll drown. Okay.
Oh, she's telling me to sleep.
Yep, I did it.
You drowned.
Respawn. Let's see.
Okay. Hit F3.
F3.
And then they're right here, X, Y, Z. Give me those three numbers. I don't even need all three, but.
4, 2, 5, 0, 0.
Wait, tell me the first number. 4?
4.
And then, and then 20, and then what?
4, 2, 5 are the first three.
And wait.
I'm gonna die.
You're freaking me out. Okay, 42.5. All I need is the first number. So 42, 66, negative 7.
42, 66, negative 7, right?
Yep.
Okay, you can teleport to me.
Mm-hmm.
And then we need to sleep. We're cheating just a little bit. I'm going to sleep, and you can teleport to me, and you'll probably teleport.
Yeah.
You good?
Yep.
Okay, you need to sleep. Okay, now I'll go. I got some building supplies and some torches, and I'll build a little place out there for us, okay? So anyone that dies and goes out into the wilderness will have a safe place.
With, like, I'm gonna come with you.
I'm flying.
I'm gonna come with you anyways.
Let's see, so it's 42, so that needs to be negative X. Negative X, okay. And then negative 261 down to negative 7, so I need positive Z. Okay, so it's out towards the castle.
Okay.
It's this way.
I'm gonna head start. Help.
Don't come to me.
I wanna decorate. 42.
Whoops. 42, negative 7. I went too far. Wait, what? 42.
And then I'll check the coordinates here.
No.
Oh my gosh, I jumped.
I don't know where I'm going. 42. You know? I need to get one of them.
A biome that's like weird, you know.
42. It's just over here. There we are. And then negative 7. -7. Wait. Ah, it's right over here.
Then I'll put some food in it.
42, negative. Oh, wait. Negative 7. 42. Okay, I'm at 42, negative 7. Okay, so it's this spot right here. Let's get this stuff out of here. Or we're actually right next to our town. You just can't see it. It's just over the hill. It's right over that way because it goes up a little bit. Oh, look, if you jump in that location, you can see our you can see the castle. And plus, we could see the beacon.
Ooh, wow. That's...
I should have just looked around and saw the beacon and said, oh, there's the beacon. All right, well, anyway.
Yeah.
Guess I wasn't a very observant when I was out here. It's all good. Okay, let me use this. Still at negative 42, or 42, negative 7. Okay, there it is. So let's do...
And then I'll die again and see if it works.
Okay. Sure.
I guess.
I'm going to build out as far as I can in each direction. So that there's plenty of room. For a... house to be built here. Oh, wait, I need a door. That's fine.
I got a few things for them. Like, I got some cooked chicken, some bread, and a crossbow.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, just in case it's at night. Maybe a bed will work, too.
Oh, yeah, a bed. I need to make a door real quick. That means I'm gonna need
to wood.
Cut this down. I've got wood here nearby. And I'll also make a... Oh, that's funny, because I can actually get leaves here. Okay. Oh. Okay, this is like a little area that I don't like. We're going that way. So basically, oh, and I have a bed with me, but we should probably bring one. So I'll put a door right here. Because that's the direction to go in.
Not even a bed here. Bed.
Okay.
I jumped on the ladder. Okay, let's see. Bed.
Yeah, I'll make a crafting table as well. I'll have a crafting table here already, okay?
Well then I just made one for no reason.
Well, I had to make one in order to make a door, you know what I mean? Okay. You can bring a bed though. Will that work?
Yeah. I'm bringing some food and a chest too.
Just one small chest? Okay, I'll make the other small chest so we can have one large chest. And then what was the other thing I was going to make? Oh, a door. That's right. An acacia door. We're making a little place so that when we die stupidly, we'll be able to be here.
Yep. But I won't need it because I have this.
We don't plan on dying anymore, huh? Did we ever plan to die?
Yeah,
no.
Like we did today. I lost.
Okay, so.
I might need all this food and stuff too.
Okay, I think we're about done for the day too.
No. Ow. That hurt.
Oh no. I ran out of the bricks.
The bricks? What kind? Go back.
No, I got them. I'm good. I have normal black stone here. You just... Sure. I'll put the other chest right next to it. Okay? Mm-hmm. There. Sweet. It's got some food, some weapons. We are kind to our future selves.
Yeah, really. We are. I am lovely. Ow!
Okay, do you know how to get back? You can see the...
Yes, I do. Oh, look, there's brick.
Thanks.
You're welcome.
Okay, that's our little house. I'll put some torches on the outside too.
Yeah, don't waste your torches. We're gonna build a little pathway.
Oh yeah, that's true, huh? I'm just putting torches so we can find it. Okay, so let's put some dirt back in here. Let's make the outside of the place really nice. Okay. Whatever. Well, we're preparing our future selves.
I found iron. Too bad I don't have a pickaxe.
Yeah. It's so funny, the beacon was there the whole time. That's so silly.
I mean, like, Maddie doesn't know the way.
Well, I'm sure she would look around. Okay. Oh, did you bring a bed in there?
Yep.
Is it there? Okay, super.
So, do I drown myself? Yeah, I'll do that. Anyway, I'll be in the house anyway, so who cares? I'm dying. Give it a moment.
Oh. Okay.
Did it work?
I don't know. Did you go back in yet?
No, it didn't
what?
Work.
Where are you?
I'm in Maddie's house.
Oh, you had slept in there, huh?
Okay, Maddie, hope you don't be mad at me. Didn't work. So sad. Why don't you die now?
Because I have a bunch of stuff.
Respawners quickly get it and go back.
What is it? Put what in the chest?
All your stuff in the chest in there.
Oh, I don't want to die. I've got, well, Dad. I don't have a lot anyway. No, you can just do it. You just died. You just have to break the bed.
Yeah.
Right?
And put it where?
Wow, you can see everything from over here now. I'm gonna break this tree. What? Oh, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna take a bunch of leaves and a chest to the end so that we can repair the Enderman farm. Dying all the time now. I'm not afraid of it anymore.
Just
put a few of these in here. Okay. Why?
So they didn't break the bed because Maddie's cat was on top of it.
Oh. Well, it'll work.
Okay.
There. I'm pretty much done with the trail as well.
Yeah.
Okay, so it's just out past the sand. Now we know. So silly, I should have seen the beacon. I wasn't looking for a beacon, though. I thought I was farther out. Oh, that's the first. I think that's the first house, right? Yeah, maybe keep that. Did you break the bed?
Yeah, I broke the bed. Well, I just set it on my bed and then I broke my bed. So it worked.
Okay. Did it work then?
No, I haven't died yet.
Okay. We're testing out our plan. Of course.
Why don't you try it?
Because I already have a bunch of stuff. And you just died. Fell off some vines, huh? What happened? Which place?
Bedroom.
Did you have a bed there?
I found like this.
Right there?
Yeah.
Oh. Maybe it's just random, but you know, at least you have like
a house.
A house right there. So let me build.
I'm mad about it.
Let me build a place over to you here. Oh, should I put a door on this side too, then, just in case? Okay.
Well, bye. My job's over. Quit.
Okay. Well, it was kind of unsatisfying, wasn't it?
Yeah. I have no clue what to do now.
grab a bunch of stuff and. Okay. Okay, I think we're done with our shack. So pretty much you'll either spawn inside of it or you'll spawn near it and you can run over to it. Mm-hmm. And it's right, it's just really close by, and that's great. Nice. Castle's looking good. All of our stuff's looking really good. I think we need to be done for today. It's been a couple hours. So, love you. I'm just gonna put all this stuff back in the appropriate chests. So that's. Yes, maybe. Doubtful. Blackstone. Oh, this is wood. And dirt and such. And,
Bye,
love you. Oh, it's nighttime already? Jeez. Okay. Okay, I think I'm good to go. So I'm going to. I'm gonna call it good. I'll go in the AFK place. Okay. So, should I hang out up here to make the creepers work? I don't think she's close enough at the castle to make them work, so I'm just going to go here. So I'm going to call it good. Thanks for hanging out with us.